Hello everyone. In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to fix Snapchat taking a lot of storage on your devices. Whether you're on Android or you're on iOS, I'm going to show you how to fix that real quick. Now, first things first, you go to your Snapchat, you click on your profile, now click on settings, scroll down and find clear cache. On Android, you're going to see that under account actions. On iOS, you're going to see that under security. So click on clear cache and click on continue. Don't worry, your snaps and your chats won't be erased. Now, depending on the size of your Snapchat app, this is going to take time. Another thing you can do is to uninstall your Snapchat app and just reinstall it from Play Store. This will definitely fix the issue for you. Anyway, that'll be all for this quick video. See you guys in the next one. Peace.